Welcome back, guys. It's DJ Gaming here, and today we're going to be doing another episode of Minecraft Survival, episode 62. And yeah, you've probably been asking, hey, where'd you been? I mean, yeah, I haven't uploaded a video in a long time, almost 3 months. Yeah, there are many, many reasons why I did not upload videos in the past 3 months. One big reason is school. I just had to get that done and over with so I could get some videos up. Now I think videos are going to be coming up now, so we're good. School's over, finally. It's been a long year. It's been. But yeah, another reason why I did not upload videos is just plain old I was kind of burned out for a little bit. Just wanted to take a small break. It's just, yeah. It's another one's motivation's sake. And that's pretty much it. So that's what's been going on over the past few months. Why I have not uploaded a video, but today is going to be something special. We're going to be fighting the enderdragon today. I've actually done a lot of preparation off camera. I got all the eyes of ender I need to fight the enderdragon and get that portal open. So yeah, we're going to do it today. We're doing it. It took so long to do it. It's gathering enough ender pearls to get that portal up has been so difficult. But yeah, it's time. It's time. Let's go. And also another thing I'm doing now is I've done an upgrade to 1.10. Because now I've got 1.10 on this world. Which means I got a lot of new things like the magma blocks. The husks. I mean the... Well, not those ones. The stray. The stray, which are actually spawning in my world now. And a lot of awesome things. So 1.10 is going to be an awesome update, so I've got it here now. But while we're going to our end, to the stronghold here, there's going to be a lot of things left to do. Over the past 3 months, I have not done much on this Minecraft world. I've only done a few things. Okay, where are we going here? Actually, we're supposed to go up here. We're supposed to be up here. I don't know why there's a slab there. We're supposed to go this way. I have a slab path that will actually go to the stronghold. It helps a lot to figure out where I'm supposed to go. But yeah. But there's a lot of other things I need to tell you. I've actually got a lot of awesome things that are going to be coming up. Right now, I'm actually making a brand new map, and it's an adventure map. And it's upcoming, so, and yeah. Right now, we're about a month in the making right now. And the map is getting pretty close to being finished. It just needs more work. So that map is... It's gonna be a pretty awesome map. I'm trying to put a ton of work into it. Into the building of it. I'm trying to make it as good as possible. Yeah, it's gonna be an adventure map. It's gonna be super fun, hopefully. And I'm planning to get this map released by the end of the summer at the latest. It's been tough. Still got lots left to do on that map. But it's coming. I've also got some more chest opening videos coming up as well. I've got the footage ready, just need to put them together and upload them. But anyway, we're ready to go. We're ready to hit the end. So, we got our Eyes of Ender, we got 6 here. I just brought an extra one just in case. As you can see, we're gonna do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at that. The portal is now activated. Now, we're gonna make an ultimate countdown because I have not really done much fighting in the Minecraft 1.9 and Ender Dragon one. And here's the stuff I got before we go in. I'm prepared with my looting one sword. I've used this to get my ender pearls. I've got this bow, which is awesome. It's got power 4 infinity. It's pretty amazing, considering that we're this early on in the series. We got our pickaxe for the cages, some food, obviously, some blocks just in case we spawn outside the platform. Bucket of water to stop the Enderman from coming after us, and to break our fall, too. And some potions. Alright. I think it's time. Ready? 3, 2, 1, bada boom. And the pickaxe is also here to, just in case we spawn underground, we can dig up. But it's time. We've made it to the end. After so much work, we've done it. Now we gotta dig up. Oof, this is an odd island design, oh boy. This island design is really odd. Okay, don't try me. Okay. Oh, I forgot about that. Endermen do not get neutralized by water anymore. Oh shoot. Endermen don't get neutralized by water anymore. Oh no. Okay. This water is yeah, like that. I can't neutralize them with water anymore. This one guy. Oh, you know what I forgot? I forgot empty water bottles. Shoot. Get out of here, stupid guy. Yeah, they removed the feature where you could neutralize Endermen with water. Cannot do that anymore. Oh no. Anyway, let's move on with the flight. I'm gonna go for these towers. I've got an infinity bow, so it's no problem. I forgot empty water bottles to collect those potions, to collect the dragon's breath. Oh, I hit the dragon. Okay, come on. Can you? Oh my gosh, I'm really low. I didn't realize. Okay, I gotta watch out for these, dragon's breath. Okay, can I hit this, thing? Okay, I gotta make sure I don't look at these Endermen. I'm actually getting the dragon good with these, arrow shots. Okay, again, I gotta watch out for those. Okay, hello? I can't even hit them. Alright, I think let's go up. I'm gonna grab this tower. Okay, I'm gonna go up. Break this. And I'm gonna go back down. Because I'm gonna do this a safer way. I'm gonna do this a little bit of a safer way. Okay, I'm gonna break that. I'm gonna go back down. I'm gonna break this. If I can. There we go. There's only two that I have to deal with, so. Right. Oh. Let's go up this one. Ow. At least the Enderman's after the dragon. That's good. Okay. Dragon, please. Have mercy on me. Dragon, have mercy on me. Okay, let's get these other towers. Oh, there's still this one. Okay, I got that one. Need to get this one. don't. Oh, yes. Well, I got this one. Good to go. Okay, good. And look at it. There's still one tower I still gotta destroy. I gotta destroy that tower. Ah, stupid breath. Dragon got in the way. Come on, break it. That tower is so high. Okay, I gotta go find a tower to shoot off of. Over here. Very thankful I bought a lot of blocks. I've also got some Prot 2 iron armor. I've just quickly put together. I just put some, put a couple pieces of iron armor and an anvil. Now I just gotta get this last tower. Okay, shoot. Oh, frick. I lost my, I placed my water. Oh, look at that. I found some Endermen along the way. Those Endermen are not very common. I've been having a hard time finding those in the Nether, and all of a sudden I'm seeing a couple of these. But yeah. But yeah, Endermen do spawn in the Nether, just to give you that. I actually thought that they didn't. I didn't really believe it for a second, but yeah, they do. It's just they're not very common. They're about as common as the finding Endermen in the overworld. So yeah, I'm not going to be fighting them because one, I don't have myself some defensive gear, and two, I don't need them at the moment. Just right now, I'm just trying to get to the portal here. We're not that far away, but I'll be right back when I hit that portal. Okay, almost there. Got a ghast on me though. Alright. Come on, almost there. And we made it. We made it. Alright, let's go. So, where that water is where my, it's where my stuff is, so. Should be right there. Alright, I'm not sure if any of my stuff's pouring down. I can see some of it coming down. Got a bottle of strength, ender eye, some a pick. A lot of the stuff should be up here. Yep, an empty bucket of water. Oh, the dragon. Okay, I've got most of my stuff. I am missing a couple of blocks. Okay, there's my bow, pickaxe. I still got some water just in case the dragon decides to do a bold move and get me off here. And then that's it. I got everything. For some reason, I did not... Like, that water disappeared for some... stupid dragon. The Endermen aren't after me. They're on the dragon. Jeez, that's loud. Okay, that's loud. Okay, I gotta get back up here. Okay, I didn't look at any of them, that's good. Don't do this again. The dragon is always very stealthy. Did I get my arrow? Oh, I did. Alright, let's do this. Okay, I gotta make sure that Ender Dragon. Well, you're considering me, aren't ya? Come on. Okay, got it. That is super ultra loud. Oh my gosh. Alright, time to slay the guy. I'm gonna get some strength ready. I can't get my water because it's being, there's lots of dragon's breath that's here. Okay. Come here, buddy. Come here, honey. Come here. Come on. Come on, get to the middle, I gotcha. There we go. Let's get my strength on. Does strength work on the dragon? I don't know. My aim is always so bad. Oh, hi there. Random Enderman just sitting around. Okay, come on. My shots are just so random. I still should have strength, yeah. Alright, let's bring this down a little further. Okay, almost there. Dragon is 3/4 of the way down. And now I can get this water. Let's do this quickly. Gotta keep an eye out for the dragon, though. Okay, I can see that dragon considering me. There's some breath underneath here. Okay. Okay, I only got 5 seconds of strength. Let's now. See, I'm doing much less damage to the dragon now. 1, 2, 3, boom! We got him. It took one death, but we did it. Oh, yeah. And we got a whole bunch of levels. It's just we don't have the dragon's breath, though. We didn't get any. I forgot my water bottle was at home. And I should have brought him when I died. Oh, what a move. Okay, so another thing I want to do now is I want to make a nice, smooth bridge that'll bring us over from our from the end that we start on to the other. Get some, but yes, we've made a bridge, so we're good, and now, that's our portal. Well, that's the dragon in a nutshell. Did he seriously just go through that? But yes, it's done. We're done, the enderdragon. My helmet broke. Oh boy. But yes, I think it's time to do some enchanting. Oh, my helmet's here. I didn't put it on. My pick is good. Yeah, I got a pretty good pick. Yeah, see, I can't make diamond armor yet. I can make a sword, which I can do. Okay, where is ourselves some sticks? Okay, let's make a sword, a diamond sword. Let's see what enchantment we can get. Knockback 2, Bane of Arthropods, no. I'm also gonna make a diamond chest plate as well. Thorns 2, I'm breaking and breaking. Okay, nothing. Nothing amazing. I guess I have a diamond stuff here too. I'm breaking. I'm breaking. Not a good sign. Let's use one of our levels. Let's get some lapis as well. We're gonna need that. Let's just use a gold sword. There we go. Bane of Arthropods, no. Protection 3? Oh, that could be good. That could do us good. Protection 3, Forns, I'm breaking 3. That's not bad. Yes. Not bad. Okay. Silk Touch, I do that on my shovel. Yes. Nice. Also got Silk Touch on here. I don't really need Silk Touch on an axe. I want to see if you can get that on a pickaxe. Let's make a diamond pickaxe for just purely for Silk Touch. I'll get more diamonds another day. Okay. Let's get Silk Touch. Oh, it's just Silk Touch, but... Should I combine with this pickaxe? I mean, it doesn't have fortune. Okay. Yeah, we'll combine it. How much is it? 15 levels, oh boy. Well, I did it. Okay. Efficiency 3, sure. Okay, so we're getting buffed here. Let's make some pads, shall we? Okay, pot 3 on these. Nice. And I don't have enough for anything else, so we're gonna leave it at that at the moment. I've got a bunch of junk in my inventory. Potions. I should have grabbed some of that dragon breath. Unfortunately, I didn't get bottles. But we'll do it next time. We're gonna do that another day. So, yeah. What else here? Some of this. Our ultimate golden sword. But yes. We've got ourselves some awesome stuff to play with. We've got brand new things to play with. Lots of improved armor. Improved weaponry. Got Silk Touch. Awesome. And yes, we're set. We're completely set. So next thing on the list is we're gonna do some end dungeon hunting. Why not? So we gotta bring lots of food. Let's bring all of it. Let's bring all the steak. So I don't think I really need a good pickaxe to come with me. Probably need I don't need any Let's grab an iron pick. I don't know where I put it. Oh, it's right here. I just need a half-decent pick to play with, but... We're also going to be going on another hunt. Let's go find some end city, shall we? I need an enderpearl to get to the end city. But no, I don't need to. I don't need to go all the way back. I can just kill an enderman here and then be done with it. Casually eats before the flight. Fire! I'm gonna use my pickaxe. Keep hitting my shield. Okay, I'm using a pickaxe. Better idea. The end city's got really overpowered gear. Okay, finally an enderpearl. So, fire aspect on enderman, really bad idea. Not recommended. So, yeah. Alright. Let's move on. If we can eat. So, We're gonna go right up to the end cities, to the chorus area. So here, and we're gonna shoot ourselves right in to this awesome realm. Okay, I gotta get really close up to it. So I'm gonna shoot this, and here we are. Now first I'm gonna write down the coordinates to this spot. I'll be right back. Nah, I'll just use the video. I'll refer to them in the video, so. Whoa, look at that. We immediately got a end city dungeon. But it looks to be small. It looks to be just that. Which is not a good sign. I've never encountered a end city that's this close to my portal. It doesn't look like it's a full one, probably just that. And that's it. But yeah, this doesn't look full at all. I'll go in it anyway. Here we go. Alright. Okay, hit me. At least I can levitate. Ooh. This is gonna get annoying, though. Okay, it looks like we got ourselves some chests. No ender chests, though. Nice. Nice! Awesome. I'll keep that. Like, overpowered gear. That's what's awesome about these end city dungeons. You know what I forgot? Water. You can't find this type of stuff in cities. Okay. Alright, we're back down. Alright. Let's continue on. Because we got more to explore. So, yeah. We got lots to explore. Just gotta be careful not to fall off. I got really good stuff on me and I don't want to lose. Oh, I see another one. Over there. It looks like a full city dungeon. Which is always an amazing sign. Like, we could get our elytras in this episode. If I can eat. There we go. We could have fun on our elytras. This episode. We could be flying back to the island right now. But I need to get a proper bow in order to do that. Again, this doesn't look like a dungeon that's gonna be worth exploring. Yeah, and there's a split in between these. Okay, I'm gonna take this off so I don't accidentally engage the shield. Good. I don't have ender pearls at this moment. There's no ender pearls I got. My only source of ender pearls is from Endermen on their own. I'm finding a bunch of these. But not lots, though. I'm not getting many of these. Well, those didn't hit me. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go up here, see if you can find anything. If I can get on this block. Okay, here we are. There's nothing there. So I bet it's just up and up and up we go. But there's nothing in here anyway. There's nothing. There's no loot. Okay, no loot. Okay. Let's move on. Just like the sound of those. Okay. Let's continue on. I'm actually gonna make a cut until I find one. 5 seconds later, I see another one over there. But yeah, we're gonna need a whole lot of blocks. But again, we got a pick on us. Oh! Oh, yes! Two! I see two, I think. Right on the horizon. Let's get some blocks. This is gonna be an awesome day. Two of them. Two of them in the same view. I have never seen that before. Okay, I can just jump. Look at that. This is a full one, too. Now this will be fun. We got this guy over here. I'm gonna go to this guy in a little bit, but there's this guy. This is another small one. Doesn't look like much. No, it doesn't look like there's gonna be loot in that one. No. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need a lot of blocks to get to this one. And here we go. We've made it. Alright. Stuff's about to go down. We're gonna find some ultimate loot. We're gonna get the best thing in the game, the elytra. It's the best thing you can get. Alright. So here we go. We're just about to begin. Probably we're gonna be find a lot of really good stuff. Alright, let's go. Oh. Oof. Okay, that goes to a lot more things. Let's go this way. Okay, nothing there. I'm under levitation. That could be useful to get to the boat. This is going to be a painful landing. Okay. I don't have any water to break my fall. Okay, let's get down. Okay. Got some loot. Ender chest, yes. Do I have silk touch? Oh, I don't. Objection 2. Oh, my boots are gone. I don't have any ender chests. Actually, I can make one. I have an ender eye left over. Okay. Got a whole lot of levitation to deal with here. But this will keep me floating. The levitation's gonna be useful to get up here. Alright. Pack me of these. How's my armor? My armor is awesomely good. Ugh, I'm getting hit so much. Okay, come on. Just slowly levitating to the top. And we make it. Okay, we made it. Now I just need to wait for myself to finally levitate downwards. Mending, yes! Ah, the loot is real. Frostwalker, oh yes! Diamonds for days. Brought 3. Brought 4. Oh, the dream. Did I get a silk touch? At all? Did I get a silk touch pickaxe? I did not. How strange. But let's make it up. Let's keep going up. Oh no, that doesn't go anywhere else. But yes. Okay, now I need to get down. Alright, how am I gonna get down from here? I don't have anything to neutralize my fall. I could use These guys are gonna keep me up here. Come on, levitation, go down. Ah! Stop levitating me, I wanna get down! I'm gonna be here forever. Let's get down. Okay, what's over here? Alright, nothing. Let's go this way. Okay. Come on, let me down. Thank you. Okay, there should be some loot up here. Or not. Ow. Okay, I'm not gonna be going down to the boat. Just yet. Okay, again, I gotta get down. Oh, that hurt. Okay, I need to make it down without levitating everywhere. Wee. Yay, fun. Yeah, let's get down. Oof, they hurt. Okay, we're getting down. Oh, shoot. Okay, I'm gonna go here. Don't. Okay. Man, this is tough. Crazy stuff we got here. Now we gotta make it to the boat. Okay, we got ourselves this stuff. Okay. Let's save us some slack here. I should do this. I'm gonna save some slack. I'm gonna use this. Use his under chest to save my butt here, just in case I die and lose my stuff. Okay, I need to get down. Like, we're always going up. I always get stuck sitting in the air. Ugh. Just 10 seconds of pain. More pain. More pain, literally. Okay. Okay, down. Okay, now we gotta make it to the boat. Okay. Follow me to the boat. This way. Alright, this is gonna be super risky. Please make it. Did it! I made it! Yes! Got some potions. Got some obsidian. And look at that! We got ourselves a pair of elytra. Got some gear. Okay, mending. That's awesome. Okay. That ain't interesting, but we got these guys. Oh yeah. These guys are fun. We're gonna be doing a bunch of stuff with those. So the episode is now over. Now we gotta get back. The question is, can we get back? So I do have those coordinates up from the video here. Okay, now to make it down. I'm gonna use these elytras to get down. Oh yeah. I gotta make sure I'm going the right way. But yes. Those projectiles are still following me. Oh no, we got Endermen on me here. Bunch of them too. I looked at them while I was flying my way down. Take that. Put on my shield. Okay, I need another ender pearl to get back. Should I collect this chorus fruit? I should do that. I should probably collect this chorus fruit. It'd probably be a good idea. Alright. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pull up some coordinates here, so... Okay, I've got my coordinates. So the coordinates of going back are 273, 975. Positive. See the ends. I see where we're gonna end up. I gotta get over there. So yeah, we've made it to the very end. So yeah, it's taken a little bit, but we're here. We've made it to the very end. So that's where we're getting, where we've started. I'm not gonna have many blocks here. I've only got. Okay, I gotta be careful for this shot. Okay, wish me luck. Go! Yes. We've made it back. Okay, I'm gonna use my elytra for this part. Okay, we're gonna fly in to the portal here. I don't have enough speed. My helmet broke. Oh boy. Okay, I don't need those anymore. Alright, we've made it back. Safe and sound. And now we still got an ender chest to make. I gotta go find some obsidian. I don't think I have any laying around. I only got 4 laying around. So, I'm gonna have to go find some obsidian. There should be some obsidian in the cave, in a cave somewhere. So, yeah. You know what would be a good idea? Bring a pick with me. That'd be a good idea. I don't want to be punching obsidian with my hand. Yeah. Alright. I'll be right back. I'll get some obsidian quickly, and here we go. Ah, forgot a bucket. Why am I one of the most dumbest kids on planet Earth? Oh my goodness. Well, thankfully there's water here, so I can just route this over to a lava pool. I'm gonna need more strength. I got some lapis ore here. Okay. I could certainly use these. Oops, something fell in the water. I don't have a bucket. I can't make one because I don't have a crafting table. Yeah. Let's quickly get some obsidian. This shouldn't be hard. I've got an efficiency 4 pickaxe. This should not be hard at all. Okay, we've got our stuff. Let's also have some gold here if we can get. I'll get some. I'll surely get some. Okay, I gotta get over here. And having a silk touch is awesome. I mean, we've done so much in this episode. I think this episode's gonna be nearly an hour long. And I've been recording this episode for well over an hour now. There's not really any cuts in this episode. Pretty awesome. I don't know why I left that. I left there from the ravine, but... Alright, let's make it back up to the surface and make her ender chest to retrieve our loot. Whew. Home sweet home. Okay. We've got the obsidian to make our ender chest. So now... we can make our ender chest. Now, where do we put it? I'll put it right here. There we go. Oh yeah, that's a pretty epic sound to hear after a long day of endless amounts. After a long day of endless exploring. Okay, we got this awesome pick, this amazing pickaxe. Yeah, we just need an unbreaking 3 book for that. And that could be the ultimate pickaxe. And it can be repaired using XP as well. Okay. I just gotta put everything in, clean up that inventory, and we done. Okay. I've done too much this ever. I've done way too much. I just can't stop. Can't stop. I'm doing too much. Way too much. Now I'm gonna make an actual bow for the thing, and I'm probably making an elytra launcher, which I can do. Let's make a bow so I can probably get a bow to work with here. I gotta make sure it doesn't have power on it. Okay, I need some lapis. No power would be nice. Oh, it does have power, but I mean, it'll make progress. I should probably enchant a book. Let's get a book. Quickly here. Okay, what's it got? Protection 3. That could be really nice. Let's find some lapis. So we're gonna enchant this book with protection 3. Oh yeah. This is just too epic. We're gonna put this on our pants. So now we have protection 4 on our pants. Let's put protection 4 on our boots. I mean, these guys have feather falling on them, so yeah. Now we need to make a helmet. Quickly here. I'm not going to be able to do a level 30 enchant on this. But I'll save it for another day. I'll put this on for now. But yeah. I guess it's time to end that epic episode. We've done way too much. We've pretty much gone from noob to OP in one episode. Now that's what you call progress. So yes. And we've also gotten the mighty Elytra as well. So we've done so much today. And I guess it's a grand time to put that episode to an end. So I would really like to thank you guys for watching. And we'll see you in another video. Goodbye.